ready to fight. Ready.
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
The kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh, nice scramble by him there. Takedown defense on point. He is a master in transition.
There you go. There you go.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Fighter trying to pass here, ooh, but gets denied.
Gets denied. Great job. Great recognition of seeing what your opponent was trying to do.
Bottom fighter better move.
Yeah, he's got to move, John. He's got to shrimp and try to either get up or pull his opponent back into him so he doesn't have the posture to land that big damage.
Oh, wow, that happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him,
know when to hold him. Yeah, absolutely.
And they both stand up. That knee might have landed there.
I mean, that right hand in the square.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Whoa! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got it coming for very bad.
Big knee! 26 total strikes have landed for Donald Cowboy Cerrone.
Good spit.
Stuffs that takedown attempt without issue. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
All right, side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. All right, north-south position here. We'll see if the crowd can be mature about this, DC. A lot of top pressure being applied here. Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from the style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. He's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
Nice hammer fist. That is a well-placed elbow from top position.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here, and he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Cerrone's able to transition back to side control now. Gets inside here and lands the elbow. Pretty good work with the strikes here off of his back by Miller. A nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you've got to intelligently defend or the referee's going
to
stop.
You've got to defend. But you can see him now starting to gain posture. And the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
So a crowd-pleasing approach for him here in round one. He has landed early, he has landed often, and this is really the aggressive approach that Dana White and the matchmakers want to see. Nice start for this young man here tonight. Miller gets the double leg takedown. How good was that? Oh, he gets the takedown late in the round here, DC. That could be pretty useful when it comes to the scorecards, potentially.
Very useful when it comes to the scorecards, but also a testament to his conditioning and his cardio to still be throwing takedown attempts at the end of rounds instead of winning fresh.
Miller gets caught with that punch. Hook to the head lands flush there by Cowboy Cerrone. Another power leg strike for Cerrone. Oh, look at that jab. Snapped his head back.
His jab gets to the target so fast, but always brings his hands right back to his face.
All right, so let us now check out some of the action in that round, DC. There was a whole lot of it, including a stunner upstairs that nearly closed the show.
It was a lot of action. It was back and forth action, but the big moment was that big strike to the head that landed that put him on wobbly legs and in survival mode. Luckily, he made it to the end of that round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Oh, man, that's a nice kick right there.
He's doing a great job of landing that kick over and over again. Big cross.
Looking to set up a knee of his own. Catch, oh, there it is. Dump City catches the kick and promptly counters with that takedown.
Great timing, great recognition of seeing the kick coming and turning it into your offense.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Continuing to work the body to great effect.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Oh, nice elbow.
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Oh, a little single collar tie there. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. Going orthodox now.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh. Oh, straight right. And they separate.
Down landing clean. I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Yeah.
Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab is doing so well, if he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight. Can't take many of those, you better check.
Huge block.
Oh, nice inside trip there. Oh, that was nice.
All right, close guard now. You gotta be careful, though. He's got a lot of submissions off his back. Both fighters get up now. Takedown defense holds up. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range.
And a big knee! He's hurt. Shows him up. He'll get it.
So once again, making good use of his size as he lands the knee. Well, he might be in trouble here after that big diving punch. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. A lot of diverse strikes.
Cerrone gets back up again. Overhand attempt now, it's blocked by Miller. And he landed the right hand there. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Nice job at least staying upright on that.
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick. Beautiful punch.
Oh!
He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh! And he lands another knee there. DC, it doesn't always pay this instance, it most certainly did. Oh! Cerrone's strike attempt there is blocked.
Right hand punch to the clinch.
Battling for hooks. 20 seconds left.
Big punch land. Ooh.
Stuffs the takedown. No problem. Oh! Huge right hand! Miller goes for the clinch here, and this is just a minute.
What a round!
Stop. All right, so that's the end of the round. The cut on the cheek is only getting worse. Thankfully, it is below the eye and not above it, but still a source of adversity for him here.
Take him down, and then just keep mixing it up. Give me those kicks too, baby. Give me those kicks too.
All right, so there's the end of the round. The storyline over those previous 5 minutes, volume takedowns, offensive wrestling.
Yeah, this is an exhausting type of fight, not only for the offensive fighter, but also for the opponent. Always being under attack, always being defensive, always reacting starts to really wear at your gas tank. It's interesting to see who is more fresh going into the next round.
You ready to fight? Ready. Good.
Just misses with the punch by Cerrone.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Outstanding placement as he lands the knee of the body. Again, the taller fighter making noise with a knee strike there. Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Miller's shot is blocked. And they separate. Cerrone gets touched by that kick to the body. Just missed with the elbow there. Well-placed kick there by Cowboy Cerrone. Well, the strike lands there, but doesn't do a ton of damage because the fighter's cooked.
Yeah, he's done. He's throwing everything with it. With absolute power. And now it does not matter how many times you jam on that next one. It will not do any damage. Nice punch land.
And an immediate transition to the judo throw right into side control.
He's in side control. He's got a ton of options.
By north-south position now. We'll see how he chooses to proceed. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
Miller's looking to pass out of the half guard and attain side control here, but unable to do so. Now we'll see what he can do from here, champ.
This is exactly where he wants to be. Look for him to try to use ground and pound to open up submission opportunities. That's a big strike right there. Yes, they heard him in the last round. Same exact one.
Miller gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. Gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 18 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Donald Cowboy Cerrone.
And there is the man.